You guys' fortunes seem to have shifted a little bit since the last time you played at your place. What do you attribute to the way you guys have played since then, like 7 of 8?
Yeah, I mean, I thought the theme tonight was our offense. I think Cody is really good, and I think he's going to get even better. And I think that's a special pitcher right there. And he pitched very well at our place. First couple innings, he was throwing very well here. You know, fortunately, we put together a big inning. Got our offense going, and you know, sometimes when you get a good offense going, it's hard to slow them down, and tonight was all about our offense.
Talk about Jeff's play. I mean, awesome day at the plate for Jeff Gardner.
Yeah, you know, it's to put that guy in your six hole and for him to lock in like he did. We've kind of had a three-headed monster with Gardner, Rosenbaum, and Lucas, and you know, we flip-flop those guys around. It's not an easy role for college kids. You know, college kids need to play every day, but Jeff's an older player, mature player. In the last couple weeks, he's swung it really well.
Dice came in, had a couple walks to start, but really started throwing some strikes.
As you saw, sometimes pitching in those environments are tough. You lose a little bit of focus, you let your guard down. You cannot lose focus or let your guard down against a good team. And I think they're a very good team. And so it was challenging for us pitching down the stretch because we were putting guys on base. But fortunately, we pitched out of jams. We played good defense. And again, but the night came down to our offense.
How nice is it to rebound after losing to him a couple weeks ago to get this win?
It's always. I mean, this is a great rivalry. We got a lot of respect for them, and they seem to go back and forth every year. You know, it's always a war when you're playing those guys. And like I said, man, they got a good program, good players, and our guys got a lot of respect for their guys. So it's a good win for us.
St. John's coming up this weekend, big series.
It's huge. You got a lot of respect for St. John's and what they've done. You know, they were in the Super Regionals last year. Lost to Arizona, the team that we lost to. So, you know, we got to refocus. And, again, this is a four-day stretch on the road, and it's never easy playing on the road. So this is a good way to start the four-day road trip.
Thanks, Coach.